The trial in Spain's Operation Puerto case began on Monday, offering the prospect of new revelations about doping in cycling. In the wake of Lance Armstrong's doping admission, five defendants were due to appear in a Madrid courtroom. The long-delayed trial follows the discovery by Spanish investigators of one of cycling's most sophisticated and widespread doping networks 7 years ago. One of the defendants, Efemiano Fuentes, a doctor, was seen entering the courthouse on Monday. His sister and fellow doctor Yolanda, Manolo Saez, a former Liberty Seguros team sports director, as well as Vicente Belda and Ignacio Labata, both associated with the former Kelme team, are also on trial. The case is due to last until March the 22nd.